testing the speedometer with automatic alerts. We turned off the side street onto the main road. There's no speed limit that is known at this point until we reach the street side. But as we reach the speed sign, it picks up the location and signals that it's at 70 kilometres an hour. Now, as we go above 10 kilometres an hour below the speed that we're going at a orange background, next speed sign, correct, and if it goes above 71 kilometres an hour, then the color background goes to red with white numbers. Sign and right direction. almost, then we should move into an unknown speed zone, even though it is 60. However, it is a speed sign. So once we lost it, we got it back straight away. Good thing. So the right, better placement or the right placement of speed signs can certainly help. Thank you. correct speed sign, speed curve, that is the number three. Close. Speed sign, which we don't quite get. That speed sign, which is a 50 kilometre hour speed sign, was not picked up. Overall, that's been pretty good. It's picked up a few speed signs. I need to check whether or not they're already there. And it picked up, shown a couple of sign that was missing. So, and really, it was very reliable. So, quite happy with that. Okay, that's it for today.